a bitch ass nigga.
That's not my fault. I didn't even.
It's your fault and your brother. Y'all scammed. You know how many people hit me up telling me that y'all scammed them? And I'm like, yo, they did the same to me. I told people go to Lindo instead of y'all bitch ass niggas because y'all scammed.
Lindo.
Go to Lindo.
Lindo.
Lindo is for most of shit. Because y'all niggas are scammers. Y'all money hungry, bro.
For some reason.
You're money hungry. You're money hungry.
Who I isn't put money hungry, though? Everyone money.
No. Listen.
Yeah, but you don't pay people. You don't charge people $250 for a fee if you're not going to do nothing, promoting nothing.
Shut up. Just be quiet, bro.
And your shit sucks.
Shut up. Yo, shut up.
But that's toxic.
Yeah, who?
Are you,
damn, nigga, you know that's not that was fume shit, nigga. That wasn't just it was an open verse for fume.
I get
his name is.
That's your best song ever. You know that's your best song. That's your best song ever.
I gave you that good feature, and you.
That's your best song ever. You didn't promote it.
Fuck you.
That's your. You mad because I killed you in that song.
Fuck you.
You know why you didn't promote it? Because I did better than ya.
All right, let's listen to it.
Play it.
He's crying. He's crying.
Everybody said I killed you in the song that you didn't promote it.
Hold on. Let's restart it. Let's restart. I didn't promote this song. I didn't promote this song one time.
No.
Smack the fuck up my dick.
Oh, yeah. Hell, no, nigga, I had to pay. When I paid you, I probably paid you for it.
Yo, get fuming here.
I'm trying.
So you can tell me that you saw that beat from him. I saw that. I had to pay for me.
You gotta tag him.
That's your best song. That's your best song. You didn't promote it.
I'm just sitting here, just